Brian here with you. Welcome into my office. Let's examine this monumental 19th century book issued in 1876 for the Centennial Exposition of the United States that was held in Philadelphia. Very nice full leather book. The edges have this gilt patterned rules with all edges of the text block gilt. Oops, like so. And we'll open up this monumental volume. One thing I do want to point out, though, before we start looking, is the leather along the front joint here is cracked here. Tiny little bit of surface cracking at the head of the front joint. But the covers are still well and firmly attached. There's a little bit of wear through to the boards of the leather on the corners. And look at that color lithographed frontis, or half title, as the case may be. That's just spectacular. Native Americans, liberty, allegorical figures, train of progress, cities, the Capitol building. That's the exposition building of the Centennial. And here is the title page. Frank Leslie, well-known publisher. This actually was published the year after, so 76. And like so, I mean 77, yes, the 76 is the year of it, and that's what the contents are, but it was published in 77. So what we have throughout is this profusion of wood engraved images. My guess is that many of these would have appeared in the Frank Leslie's periodical that was a competitor to Harper's Weekly at this time. What's interesting, though, is that here we have a continuous run, unbroken, of the contents devoted strictly to the fair. Wonderful full-page color lithographed flag plate there. Just a profusion of hundreds of images, including as well as, for instance, this nice ground plan. Great image here, say, for instance, of rowing in a regatta. And many full-page views. Yeah, very, very nice. And here's another one, another flag plate. Yeah, very nice book indeed. You'll notice that the contents are very clean. There are a fair number of these large double-page wood-engraved images as well. It's really great because it really gives you a sense of the size and what it was like to be inside this great building. I think it was modeled actually on the palace in London of the, I think it's 1850, the glass palace. And here's another color lithographed flag plate. And so we'll just flip through it now casually to give you a sense of the contents and what a pleasing book it is. And we'll go further back like so. And so now you see, and if this interests you, it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.